What's up, guys? I just want to let you guys know I did come across this new camera, a Nikon V3. This camera can shoot at 400 frames a second. Now, don't get me wrong, this camera can't compete with the super high-end Phantom cameras, but it will get the job done. This camera can also shoot at 1200 frames a second. Now, I wouldn't recommend using that, and if you're interested in filming slow motion on a budget, this is the camera for you.